Hey everybody, the Metalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 526. And today we have a 1v1 request sent in by butthenidied. He wanted to see Metalman take on a random opponent, so the random selector has picked Mystique. And also, this battle is going to take place as requested on the Metalwork stage here, so let's get this one started up. As out comes Metalman, has his little dragon with him. Mystique in there as well. Metalman spamming his metal blade attack. Mystique taking a lot of damage. Is Mystique trying to find a way to attack Metalman there. Metalman putting up his best defense. Mystique grabs Metalman there. And, wow, Metalman and Mystique fighting a lot. That's, wow, Metalman just overwhelming Mystique right now. And Mystique finally using her gun ability there, the Assault Rifle of Doom. Mystique kind of shape-shifting there. Evens it up a little bit here as she's starting to fire a gun, not let Metalman get close. Mystique spams that high kick, and down goes Metalman. She comes from behind, gets the win in this one. Let's see what happens in round two. As immediately Metalman spamming that Metal Blade attack there again. Mystique used her shapeshift ability. Really didn't do nothing, though. Metalman much more effective in round two here. Spamming his buzzsaw attack there, it looks like. And it's Metalman trying to finish Mystique off. Mystique trying to use that high kick into the low kick again. Mystique trying to fire the sniper rifle, doesn't connect this time, but the high punch kick does. Mystique spamming her best martial arts abilities. She launches herself up in the air. Metalman trying to spam a little saw blade, metal blade attack there. Doing whatever he can. It's the shop teacher of doom, the wood shop teacher of doom, Metalman, trying to mount some offense here. Looks like Metalman spamming his best saw blade abilities here. Mystique trying to fight for her life now. But Metalman gets the win as he uses his metal ball attack there. Shop class is canceled for Mystique today. Well, let's see what happens in round two. So Metalman fighting on the metalwork stage here to his advantage. It's like home field advantage as Mystique fires off her assault rifle there. It does pretty big damage to Metalman. Bullets also effective against Metalman as is the Mega Buster apparently. Mystique firing off her 9mm pistol, not really connecting. It's Metalman trying to come back, but Mystique using a barrage of punches and kicks to connect there. Mystique going low there. And, wow, finishes off Metalman rather quickly in round three as Mystique gets the win in this one. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request there, but then I died, and everybody else watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 527.